I have a few goals while I'm here in Japan. I really want to improve my fitness. I want to lose weight. I want to get my cardio up just to be a more well-rounded artist. It's a really tough schedule here in Japan. We're doing 10 shows every week. I feel like I've never fully reached my potential physically, and I really want to achieve that here in Japan. So I'm gonna check my weight, test myself, how many pull-ups I can do, how many push-ups I can do, how I feel in my act, and that's gonna progress throughout these videos. I want you guys to help me and keep me accountable. So yeah, today is kind of the beginning of all that, you know, working out and training and being a better artist.
Hey everybody, it's good to see you. Thanks for watching. You have so many subscribers. Eric, your audience is really growing.
Do you have any goals this city?
I have a whole bunch of them. I think we're kind of collaborating on a few.
What are your goals?
Some of my goals are to learn 25 piano songs, cook 12 dishes, see my girlfriend for 60 days.
All right, that's it. We're checking out. What's up guys, first training of the city, first training of Japan. We're here at the Fuji Dome. Check it out, it's huge. Look.
Hello, Cirque Life. My name is Chris Ciappini. I am the scientist in the Cirque du Soleil show Totem. I'm here in Tokyo, Japan, a few days before premiere. Eric Hernandez let me borrow his camera. And right now I'm walking into the Fuji Dome. This is our circus tent. Eric and Sean Dean are on stage. As you can see, this place holds a couple hundred people. A couple thousand. Hey everybody. I'm gonna throw Eric's hoop at him.
Hey, Sasha, sorry.
How you doing?
Just finished training, just got off stage. As you can tell, I look like I jumped into a swimming pool. My friend Alejandro is here,
creating the music of the show, the band leader.
Sasha is here with us today.
Sasha is here.
Sasha.
Oh, there is another Sasha.
First training in the city is always kind of hard. I'm going to try to push myself as much as I can in this city. Me and Alejandro
are going to work out with Coach Anatoly.
Anatoly, the beast.
The beast.
You'll see the beast later. And he's gonna get us into shape, get rid of all this. I ain't even gonna show you. We'll see you later. All right, in the meantime, let's go weigh, I wanna weigh myself. Day one, 88.4 kilograms.
first workout complete. Weight loss journey is officially underway.
Good job.
Alright, we just left work. Yeah, the shopping mall is right next to the Fuji Dome.
And check it out.
Are we indoors or are we outdoors? That is the question.
Imagine my hair with your beard.
Yeah.
Yo, I need some product in my hair. That would be cute.